we've all heard stories in the media about the NFL's problems with women. This includes the long-standing tradition of treating their cheerleaders, sometimes as glorified volunteers, independent contractors, or simply refusing to abide by basic wage and hour laws. AB 202 would simply clarify what we already believe to be California law and ensure that professional cheerleaders and dancers are treated as employees protected by all employment law, including at least a minimum wage for required practice time performance and any other ambassador or modeling duties, including wait time for those duties. Unless, of course, the local law accounts for a living wage, in which case that's what should be being paid. Payment for overtime, payment for paid sick days, and workers' compensation in event of an injury. Specifically, this bill would also hold the professional sports teams accountable for the employment practices of their chosen contractor if they choose to contract out this work, subject to last year's AB 1897 that was authored by this committee's chair and signed into law by Governor Brown, whether or not that work was performed in the stadium or out at an outside event. AB 202 simply demands that any professional sports team or their chosen contractor treat the women on the field with the same dignity and respect that we treat the man selling you the beer.
It is a very difficult position to get, and there are a million girls that would kill to be there, but I worked hard to be there, and I trained from when I was, you know, 3 years old in ballet all the way up until I made the team, and it was a very difficult experience to make the team. And there's lots of other professions out there that you have to train hard to get. A million people would kill to have that job, but they get paid well for it, and we don't. And we're not even being paid according to the law.
When you look, obviously, at a case of a young woman, like so many of us who grew up just dreaming to be a cheerleader and then told that it's enough that you get the opportunity to come out and cheer, that you should not demand what every other worker in California gets, and that's dignity and respect under California state laws. I respectfully ask for an aye vote.